Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to reduce video file sizes in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. For this particular video, we are going to use something called VideoSmaller. It's a free video compressor tool online. We have a link to it in our article. It's compatible with both Mac and Windows. VideoSmaller, it's clean, easy to use. To use it, you'll browse for the video you're after. Click on Use Low Compression Level. This will give you the best quality video. And you have your choice for how to scale it. We'll scale it down to, say, like 160 width. You have the choice of removing the audio from the video. After that, click, of course, to upload it. VideoSmaller can only take a video up to 500 megabytes in size, so you might have some problems if your video is over 500 megabytes. Once the video is finished and compressed, you then click on Download File. As you notice that this one particular was able to reduce the filing size from 1.80 megabytes to 21.07 kilobytes, or a 98.85% video size reduction. Click on Download File. And once the download's done, you can save it wherever you wish, or you can open it. VideoSmaller also claims to keep the uploaded videos off of its cloud, saying that any video uploaded will be removed from its servers a few hours after the work with it is done. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, WindowsClub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.